All right, well, we're starting up Waterton Canyon here. This is a loop that I've never done before. There's a few miles of the Colorado Trail that we can do an out and back on. And it should be pretty fun. We'll see. The videos I've seen of it look like it's a great trail. So we got a few miles of dirt road before we hit the single track. Got 100% charge on the Velotric, and we'll see how it goes. As I'm sure you'll be able to soon tell, this is a very popular section of trail here outside of Denver. I'm here on a weekday morning, and the parking lot was packed.
Hello.
Morning. A nice little lake here. It's a beautiful canyon. It was originally cut out along the creek here for a railroad, but that actually never happened. So they went to a ton of work over a whole bunch of years back in the 1800s, and nothing ever came of it. The creeks are all running pretty high right now because of the snow melt. But they look really cool. Morning. I'll come back and look at this. Usually you don't see the overflow running on this dam. Now this probably won't show up in the GoPro, but this dam is massive. That's probably at least 20 stories tall, if not more. And there's so much snow runoff right now that it's just dumping water big time. Very cool. I think that's the first time I've ever seen the overflow. Okay, the trail just got quite a bit steeper, so I'm bumping up a little bit. Morning. Here we are, Colorado Trail. Thank you. All right, all the switchbacks are awesome so far. I don't have a throttle. I took that off so I could be in accordance with the laws on these trails. Can't have a throttle out here. Throttles definitely make it easier on switchbacks, but won't have that luxury today. Hello. Hey, thank you very much.
Hey, you know if this goes all the way up to Scotia?
This is honestly my first time on it, so I can't tell you. Yeah, I'm hoping that there's a loop here. I've heard there was. That'll put me back onto this trail, but yeah, thanks, you too. Here's the bike, and got a nice steep little trail that we're on, kind of back in the woods. Haven't seen anybody for a little while, so that's been really nice. And we got a long ways to go still to finish this ride, so it's looking really good. What a nice trail. This trail doesn't appear to get a whole lot of use, so that's pretty cool. I haven't seen anybody since I've been on this one. And this is labeled the Roxborough Trail. I can't tell from the video, but this is quite the deep V here. Oh. Ooh, he has to climb. It appears that we are up to the top of the ridge here. I'll see. Whoo, man. That's a climb. All right, we got another down. Every time we go down, it means we gotta climb back up. So now I have no idea where I am, and we're just riding blind, but that's all right. We're exploring. Very fun. Anytime you can get back and bike trails like this, it's a good thing. I ended up taking a wrong turn somewhere. My loop ended up only being 20 miles, but a very fun 20 miles and some really nice trails. So keep this in mind if you're in the Denver area and want to do a nice out and back up to the top of Waterton Canyon along the Colorado Trail for a ways, and then you can loop back on yourself. Very fun. The bike ended up with 60% of the battery left, so didn't use much on those 20 miles. And I'll see you guys on the next one. Thanks for watching.